Good working order. Play. It's a busy day at the steamworks. Several engines are arriving for repairs. Help fix each engine. You fixed it! Gordon is ready to get back to work. James's funnel is clogged with mud. You fixed it! James is ready to be really useful again. Percy's funnel is broken. You fixed it! Percy is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Percy and James and Gordon. You are really useful. Play. Emily's funnel is clogged with mud and her paint is scratched. Great job, but there's still more to do. Emily's funnel is clogged with mud. You fixed it! Emily is ready to be really useful again. Thomas's wheel arch is broken and he has oil stains. Great job, but there's... That's right! Thomas is ready to get back to work. Edward's funnel is broken and his dome is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Edward is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon. You did a great job. Edward's funnel is clogged with mud and he has oil stains. Great job, but there's still more to do. Edward has oil stains. Great job, but there's... You fixed it! Edward is ready to get back to work. Percy's funnel is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. Percy's funnel is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Percy is ready to get back to work. Henry's funnel is clogged with twigs and his buffer is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Henry is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon. You did a great job. Gordon's buffer is broken and his funnel is clogged with twigs. Great job, but there's still more to do. Gordon, great job, but there's still more to... That's right! Gordon is ready to get back to work. Henry's funnel is clogged with a balloon and great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Henry is ready to be really useful again. Emily's funnel is clogged with coal and she is covered with soot and her... Great job, but there's still more to do. Emily, great job, but there's still more to do. Emily, that's right! Emily is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon. You are really useful. James's funnel is clogged with mud and his paint is scratched and his dome is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. James's paint. Great job, but there's still more. You fixed it! James is ready to get back to work. Henry is covered with mud and his funnel is... Great job, but there's still more to do. Henry's buffer is... Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Henry is ready to get back to work. Edward is covered with jam and his funnel is clogged with hay. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Edward is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon. You are really useful. Percy's buffer is broken and his funnel is clogged with mud and his lamp is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. Percy's great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Percy is ready to be really useful again. James's funnel is clogged with mud and his buffer is broken and his dome is broken. Great job, but there's still more to... Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! James is ready to be really useful again. Thomas's windows are dirty and his funnel... Great job, but... Great job, but there's still more to do. Thomas's dome is broken. You fixed it! Thomas is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon. You did a great job. Play again. Edward's buffer is broken and his funnel is clogged with a... Great job, but... Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Edward is ready to get back to work. Gordon is covered with dust and he needs more coal. And great job, but there's still more to do. Gordon is... Great job, but there's still more to do. Gordon is... You fixed it! Gordon is ready to get back to work. Percy's whistle is broken and he has a rusty dome. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, you fixed it! Percy is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon. You did a great job! Thomas's windows are dirty and his funnel is clogged with hay and his dome is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. Thomas's dome is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Thomas is ready to be really useful again. James is covered with flour and his dome is broken. And he needs more coal. Great job, but there's still more to do. James's dome is... Great job, but there's still more to... You fixed it! James is ready to be really useful again. Emily is covered with chocolate and she needs more coal and her dome is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Emily is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon. You did a great job. Gordon is covered with flour and his funnel is clogged with hay. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. Gordon's buffer is broken. You fixed it! Gordon is ready to be really useful again. James's funnel is clogged with a balloon and he is covered with flowers. Great job, but there's still more to do. James is covered. Great job, but there's still more to do. James, you fixed it! James is ready to be really useful again. Toby's windows are dirty and his cowcatcher is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Toby is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job. Play again. Play again. James needs more coal and his funnel is clogged with hay. And great job, but there's still more to do. James's great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it. James is ready to get back to work. Edward's funnel is clogged with a balloon and he... Great job, but there's still more. Great job, but there's still more to do. Edward, you fixed it. Edward is ready to get back to work. Percy's funnel is clogged with a balloon and he has great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it. Percy is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job. Play. Emily has a rusty dome and her funnel is broke. Great job, but there's still more to do. Emily's window is broken. You fixed it! Emily is ready to get back to work. Edward is covered with soot and his buffer is broken. And his... Great job, but there's still more to do. Edward, great job, but there's still more to do. Edward, that's right! Edward is ready to be really useful again. Percy has oil stains and his window is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Percy is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You are really useful. Play again. James's buffer is broken and his funnel is clogged with mud and his paint is scratched. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it. James is ready to be really useful again. Gordon has oil stains and his funnel is clogged with mud and his buffer is... Great job, but there's still more to do. Gordon's funnel is clogged with mud and... Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Gordon is ready to get back to work. Emily's funnel is broken and she has a rusty dome. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Emily is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job! Gordon's wheel arch is broken and His funnel is clogged with mud. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it. Gordon is ready to get back to work. Emily's funnel is clogged with rocks and her dome is broken. And great job, but there's still more. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it. Emily is ready to get back to work. James is covered with flour and his funnel is clogged with twigs. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it. James is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job. Toby's windows are dirty and his bell is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. Toby's bell. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it. Toby is ready to get back to work. James's funnel is clogged with twigs and he has oil stains. Great job, but there's still more. Great job, but there's... You fixed it! James is ready to be really useful again. Henry's funnel is clogged with a balloon and he... Great job, but there's still more. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Henry is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job. Busy day at the steamworks. Several engines are coming in for repairs. Help fix each engine. You fixed it! Toby is ready to be really useful again. James is covered with soot. You fixed it! James is ready to be really useful again. Gordon's wheel arch is broken. You fixed it! Gordon is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair James and Gordon and Toby. You are really useful. Toby's funnel is clogged with rocks and his bell is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Toby is ready to get back to work. Edward's wheel arch is broken and his funnel is... Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Edward is ready to be really useful again. Thomas's window is broken and his funnel is... Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Thomas is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Edward and Thomas and James and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job. Edward's funnel is clogged with mud and... Great job, but there's still more to do. Edward's funnel... Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Edward is ready to get back to work. Percy's funnel is clogged with rocks and he has a rusty dome. Great job, but there's still more to do. Percy, great job! That's right! Percy is ready to get back to work. James has oil stains and His wheel arch is broken and his funnel is clogged with mud. Great job, but there's still more to do. James, great job, but you fixed it. James is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job. Play. Percy has oil stains and he... Great job, but there's still more to do. Percy's lamp is broke. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right. Percy is ready to be really useful again. Emily has a rusty dome and her funnel. Great job, but there's still more to do. Emily has a rusty dome and her... Great job, but there's... You fixed it! Emily is ready to get back to work. James's wheel arch is broken and his funnel is clogged with rocks. Great job, but there's still... Great job, but there's still... You fixed it! James is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job. Henry is covered with chocolate and his funnel is clogged. Great job, but there's still more to do. Henry's great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Henry is ready to be really useful again. Thomas's wheel arch is broken and his funnel. Great job, but there's still more to do. Thomas, great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Thomas is ready to be really useful again. Edward is covered with flour and his funnel is clogged with mud. Great job, but there's still more to do. Edward is covered with flour. Great job, but there's still more to do. Edward, that's right. Edward is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You are really useful. James's funnel is clogged with mud. Great job, but there's still more to do. James's buffer is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! James is ready to be really useful again. Toby's lamp is broken and he is covered with flour. Great job, but there's still more to do. Toby's great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Toby is ready to be really useful again. Edward's funnel is broken and his dome is broken and his... Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Edward is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You are really useful. James's dome is broken and he needs... Great job, but there's still more to do. James, great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! James is ready to be really useful again. Emily's buffer is broken and she has oil stains and her funnel is clogged with... Great job, but there's still more to do. Emily, great job, but there's still more... That's right! Emily is ready to be really useful again. Thomas's funnel is clogged with mud and his wheel arch is broken and... Great job, But there's still more to do. Thomas's funnel is clogged with mud. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Thomas is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You are really useful. Henry's funnel is clogged with rocks and he is covered with jam. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Henry is ready to be really useful again. Percy is covered with soot and his funnel is clogged with rocks. And great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Percy is ready to get back to work. Thomas's funnel is clogged with a balloon and his windows are dirty. Great job, but there's still more to do. Thomas's windows are dirty and great job, that's right! Thomas is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You are really useful. James has a rusty dome and he needs more coal. Great job, but there's still more to do. James, great job, that's right. James is ready to be really useful again. Edward is covered with ice cream and his funnel is clogged with... Great job, but there's still more to do. Edward's dome is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Edward is ready to get back to work. Toby's window is broken and his lamp is broken. And great job, but there's still more to do. Toby's... Great job, but there's still more to do. Toby's bell is broken. You fixed it! Toby is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job! Edward is covered with flour and his funnel is broken. Great job, but there's still more to... Great job, but there's still more to do. Edward is covered with flour. You fixed it! Edward is ready to be really useful again. Percy's lamp is broken and his paint... Great job, but there's still more... Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Percy is ready to get back to work. Toby's windows are dirty and his bell is broken and his... Great job, but there's still more to do. Toby's windows are dirty. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Toby is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You are really useful. Percy's buffer is broken and his paint is scratched and his... Great job, but there's still... Great job, but there's still more to do. Percy's buffer is broken. That's right! Percy is ready to get back to work. Gordon's funnel is clogged with a balloon and he... Great job, but there's still more... Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Gordon is ready to be really useful again. Thomas's funnel is clogged with hay and he is covered. Great job, but there's still more to do. Thomas's whistle is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Thomas is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair printables and Ed Gordon has oil stains and his wheel arch is broken and his great job, but there's still more great job, but there's you fixed it. Gordon is ready to be really useful again. Henry is covered with ice cream and his buffer is broken and his funnel. Great job, but there's still more to do. Henry's buffer is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Henry is ready to be really useful again. Toby's funnel is clogged with a balloon and his wind. Great job, but there's still more to do. Toby's windows are dirty and his. Great job, but there's still more. You fixed it! Toby is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job. Play again. Henry's paint is scratched and Kevin thinks you should put the new green wheel art. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more. You fixed it! Henry is ready to be really useful again. Emily has oil stains and her funnel is clogged with a balloon and her. Great job, but there's still more to do. Emily, great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Emily is ready to be really useful again. Toby is covered with soot and his funnel is clogged. Great job, but there's still more to do. Toby's funnel is clogged with. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Toby is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You are really useful. Percy's buffer is broken and he is covered with flour and great job, but there's still more to do. Percy's buffer is great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Percy is ready to be really useful again. Edward's dome is broken and he is covered with flour. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Edward is ready to get back to work. Emily's buffer is broken and great job, but there's still more to do. Emily needs more coal. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Emily is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas. Henry is covered with dust and his funnel is clogged with mud and he needs more coal. Great job, but there's still more to do. Henry is covered with dust. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Henry is ready to be really useful again. Percy's whistle is broken and his dome is broke. Great job! Kevin suggests that you put the new shiny brass dome on Percy. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Percy is ready to get back to work. James has a rusty dome and his funnel is broken and he needs more. Great job, but there's still more to do. Jay, great job, you fixed it. James is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job. Play. Gordon's buffer is broken and his funnel is clogged with Great job, but there's still more to do. Gordon, great job, but there's still more to That's right. Gordon is ready to get back to work. Henry's funnel is clogged with a balloon and great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Henry is ready to be really useful again. Emily's funnel is clogged with coal and she is covered with soot and her Great job, but there's still more to do. Emily, great job, but there's still more to do. Emily, that's right! Emily is ready to get back to work. Percy's window is broken and he has a rusty dome and he Great job, but there's Great job, but there's still more to do. Percy's window is broken. That's right! Percy is ready to get back to work. Gordon needs more coal and his funnel is clogged. Great job, but there's still more to do. Gordon's great job, but there's still You fixed it! Gordon is ready to get back to work. Edward's dome is broken and his funnel is broken and he needs more coal. Great job, but there's still more to do. Edward's dome. Great job, but there's still more to do. Edward needs more coal. You fixed it! Edward is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You are really useful. Play. Henry's funnel is broken and his buffer is broken and great job, but there's still more. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it. Henry is ready to be really useful again. James is covered with jam and he needs more coal and great job, but there's still more to do. James's great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! James is ready to get back to work. Emily's funnel is clogged with hay and she has a rusty dome. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Emily is ready to be really useful again. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy and Thomas and James and Emily and Gordon and Toby. You did a great job! Percy's paint is scratched and his buffer is broken and his funnel is clogged with Great job, but there's still more to Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Percy is ready to get back to work. James is covered with mud and his buffer is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. James's buffer is Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! James is ready to be really useful again. Emily has a rusty dome and her funnel is clogged with twig. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Emily is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Percy. Emily's funnel is clogged with a balloon and her wind. Great job, but there's still more. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Emily is ready to be really useful again. James's funnel is broken and his dome is broken. And great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! James is ready to be really useful again. Percy is covered with jam and his funnel is clogged with. Great job, but there's still more to do. Percy's buffer is broken. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Percy is ready to get back to work. You helped repair Henry and Edward and Thomas's dome is broken and his wind. Great job, but there's. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Thomas is ready to get back to work. Gordon is covered with ice cream and his funnel. Great job, but there's still more to do. Gordon's funnel is clogged with rock. Great job, but there's still more to do. You fixed it! Gordon is ready to be really useful again. Emily's dome is broken and she is covered with flour and her funnel is clogged. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. Emily, you fixed it! Emily is ready to get back to work. Edward's funnel is clogged with rocks and his wheel arch is broken and he has oil stains. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but the. You fixed it! Edward is ready to get back to work. Henry's wheel arch is broken and his paint is. Great job, but there's still more to do. Great job, but there's still more to do. Henry's funnel is broken. You fixed it! Henry is ready to get back to work. Toby's lamp is broken and his funnel is clogged with a balloon. Great job, but there's still more. Kevin suggests that you put the new white lamp on Toby. Great job, but there's still more to do. That's right! Toby is ready to be real.